Hi, I'm Yaron Klein, the CTO of OCZ Israel, and in this presentation, I will show how can we accelerate a SQL Server cluster and always-on cluster using the ZDXL. As we saw, we can accelerate a SQL Server using the ZDXL by caching the data of the database and placing the log file on a flash volume. This accelerates the performance of this SQL Server. Microsoft now allows to define a cluster of SQL Server using an availability group, which allows to replicate data from the primary server to several secondary servers. So data is replicated synchronously or asynchronously from the primary database to the secondary database. If we place the ZDXL here in the primary server and ZDXL in the secondary servers, what will happen is the data coming from this database to this database will go through the cache here because we have a policy called cache on write. Due to this policy, all the data that is written from this database will be inserted here to the cache. What will happen here? The data from this database will reside here into the cache. Always-on technology and always-on cluster allows active-active topology where the SQL server of the primary side can have reading and writing towards the database, and the secondary side can have queries or a read-only workload. So what will happen is the data from here will be inserted to the cache here, and all the queries here that will be processed will be brought from the database directly from the cache here as they were inserted due to the cache on write policy. So we're having here the best of all worlds. Because of the always-on technology, we have high availability. The data here on the flash volume of the log or the database is replicated to the secondary site or secondary sites. And the data from the database is inserted to the cache and fetched from the fast flash media. So we have both high availability and performance using the ZDXL. This allows us to have both high availability and performance because of our caching on write policy, our flash volume technology, and our caching mechanism in all the sites here.